This programming is sponsored by the Bayou Theater at the University of Houston Clear Lake, announcing their new season, featuring a variety of music, dance, theater, and comedy performances. Tickets at uhcl.universitytickets.com.
Welcome to Encore Houston on Houston Public Media. I'm Joshua Zinn, and this week we're with KINETIC, the conductorless ensemble, with a few recordings you may have heard before if you've listened to previous episodes featuring the group. These performances are from their very first concert as an ensemble in the fall of 2015. The concert, Fantasia, features music by Rafe Vaughn Williams and a premiere by Daniel Nags. We begin with one of my favorite pieces of music, and the namesake of the concert, the Fantasia on a Theme by Thomas Tallis. Tallis was a 16th century composer, and the theme in question is a setting of Psalm 2 that he wrote as part of a collection for the Archbishop of Canterbury. You'll hear the theme in pieces at first, before the full orchestra plays it in its entirety. Then Vaughn Williams develops a new theme based on a line in the original tune, which you'll hear from a string quartet embedded in the ensemble. After this new theme reaches a peak, the original Tallis theme returns to close out the piece. Here is KINETIC in concert in October 2015.
Thank you.
KINETIC, performing Ray Fafon Williams's Fantasia on a Theme by Thomas Tallis. I'm Joshua Zinn, and you're listening to Encore Houston on Houston Public Media. Continuing on to another Vaughn Williams piece, The Fantasy Quintet. This one came 2 years after he wrote the Tallis piece, and is a great example of the composer's musical style that was influenced by Renaissance music and folk tunes. Though this piece doesn't have any overt musical references to the Renaissance or English folk music, the work is reminiscent of those styles. Here are KINETIC soloists Natalie Lin and Jian Zhang, violins, Jebat Ki and Sergei Yap, violas, and Max Geisler, cello.
Thank you. Thank you.
The Fantasy Quintet by Ralph Vaughan Williams, performed by musicians from KINETIC, Natalie Lin, Dion Zhang, Jebat Ki, Sergey and Yap, and Max Geisler. This is Encore Houston, and I'm Joshua Zinn. Thanks for listening. The next piece was inspired by a dream. Not by the composer, but by a 19th century Italian priest. In his recount, Don Bosco dreamt of a massive battle at sea with a prominent flagship at its center, and from the sea were two large columns bearing Christian imagery, which the flagship retreats towards for safety amidst the turmoil. In Daniel Nags's piece, Two Columns at Sea, he evokes these vibrant images and even features a quotation of one of his previous pieces, an Ave Maria, fitting for the religious imagery present in the dream. Here is KINETIC in concert in 2015.
Thank you. Thank you.
the world premiere performance of Daniel Nags's Two Columns at Sea, performed by KINETIC, the conductorless ensemble, at their very first concert, Fantasia. I'm Joshua Zinn, and this is Encore Houston. The concert concludes with one more Vaughan Williams work, the Concerto Grosso. That name may make you think of the Baroque era, where the Concerto Grosso was a frequently used genre featuring a small group of soloistic voices performing in contrast with a larger orchestra. In his take, Vaughan Williams features those two groups, but adds a third small orchestra, specifically written for novice players. This piece is in five movements of differing moods and styles, ending with a reprise of the opening movement. The Concerto Grosso by Rafe Vaughan Williams. You heard KINETIC in concert in October 2015, their very first concert as an ensemble. If you'd like to keep up with them and check out their upcoming season, go to kineticensemble.org. Their first concert of the new season, Ocean's Call, takes place on October 14th. The recording engineer for this concert was Fran Schmidt, and Mark DiClaudio does the mix for the show. I'm Joshua Zinn, and this has been Encore Houston. Thanks for listening to Houston Public Media.
This programming is sponsored by the UH Health Family Care Center, offering primary care and behavioral health services on the University of Houston campus. Health insurance plans, including Medicare and Medicaid, accepted. New patient appointments and more at 832-UH-CARES.